welcome back to my YouTube channel. So it's been really long time that I haven't uploaded any video up on my YouTube channel, but now that I'm back, I'm gonna try and be more constant. So let's not waste time and let's get on to the video. So today's video is about DIY glitter face mask video. I thought it's the season of December full of glitter, so I thought we'll do something with glitter today. So let's not waste much time and let's jump onto the video.
So we're gonna take 1 spoon of gelatin powder. After that, 2 spoons of milk. The milk should be room temperature. Then a few drops of lime juice. After this, I have used the double boiler method, wherein I have taken another container and I have put hot water, and my bowl is up in dipped half in the hot water, so my gelatin and all the ingredients mix well together. It becomes a little liquidy in this case. Once I'm done with that, I start adding all my favorite colors of glitter. So yeah, and mix it well. That's it.
So once I'm done with mixing all the ingredients together, it's gonna look something like this. It's nice and gooey. Make sure it's not that hot so that you can apply it on your face nicely. So I'm gonna go ahead and apply it. I'm kinda excited. It's pretty warm. Done applying my glitter face mask, is gonna look something like this. So you're gonna like wait now for it to dry for like about 10 to 15 minutes. So see you after 10 to 15 minutes. So it's been around 15 minutes and my glitter mask is also been dried up, and now I'm just gonna peel it upwards. Fun with me struggling and seeing me remove and with a lot of pain. So this was it. Hope you guys enjoyed it. You can follow me on Instagram, Snapchat and Facebook. All the links will be down in the description box below. Till then, take care. Bye.